I retired on the same day 2 years ago.